Good morning. Welcome to This and That. I am going to show you how I did this to this pair of jeans, which they're kind of old, not quite the colour I want. So I've decided to add this wee damask pattern to it. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to do the pocket as well. So first thing I did is I have to decide what I want. So what I did is I found some prints that I liked, and I have taken a piece of clear plastic. Actually, it was one of these pockets that I've cut it open. It's all I had on hand. You can use a sheet of acetate, anything that's plastic, and I have simply copied the pattern onto the plastic with a pen, and then with a craft knife and a cutting mat, I have just cut out these two patterns, and we're going to use these as the templates for the pants. So right now I have done this side, so I want to do the opposite pocket, that side. Okay, and the print that I used was that one. That's correct. So I'm going to move this one out of the way. I don't want to put the wrong one on. Right, so I want to do my pocket. Okay, so I've now got my stencil where I want it. I want these two curls to kind of come through on the pocket. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to squirt some granola into my little plastic container. It's just straight. We're not diluting it. I'm going to dab my sponge in it. And then I'm going to just hold this down and press it into the stencil. Okay. Now I really don't want to go outside of the pocket, so I'm just going to be really careful. I'm also dabbing because part of the stencil wants to pick up. We don't want it to pick up. So you've just got to be really gentle. Now you can go back over spots that you've missed. So you don't have to worry too much. Right, now I'm going to have a look. Actually, I've missed some spots there, so I'm just going to put that back in place. It doesn't really matter if you don't get it exactly right. Now, I'm going to leave that and just watch the colour come up, and then I can touch up spots that need to be touched up. In the meantime, I'm just going to give this a rinse, a gentle rinse, and then dry it on the tea towel. Now the granola, the bleach, it will only work for a set amount of time. Once it starts to dry, it stops doing its thing. So I just have to wait and see what happens. And then when I'm happy with it, I'll throw these in the wash and take all the excess bleach off the pants. Okay, so this has been about 6 minutes, and I'm quite happy with that. I'm not going to do any more touch-ups on that side, but I am going to do this side again. Okay, so when I did this side, you can see I just missed just a little bit of detail in here, a little bit of detail in here, and I just want to just put a little bit of that in. I don't want to try and do the whole thing again, but I just want that detail there to come in, and maybe down here there's a little bit of detail.